Nice. All right. Meanwhile, President Obama delivering a big speech on immigration, claiming that illegals make a mockery of legal immigrants. Listen.
The presence of so many illegal immigrants makes a mockery of all those who are going through the process of immigrating legally. Indeed, after years of patchwork fixes and ill-conceived revisions, the legal immigration system is as broken as the borders.
So why then is the president in favor of amnesty? With us now is Congressman Luis Gutierrez, who attended the president's speech yesterday, and California Representative and Immigration Reform Caucus Chairman Brian Bilbray. Gentlemen, good morning. Thanks for being here.
Good morning, Madison.
Okay, Congressman Bilbray, I want to begin with you. The president says it's impossible to round up and deport all 11 million illegal immigrants here. Some people think that number is even higher, 12 million or 13 million. Do you agree with him? And if so, what's the solution?
I don't agree that we have to round them up. They came up here one by one. The thing is, stop paying them, crack down on the employers, and stop paying them to stay. And when the president talks about it's a mockery to all of those who play by the rules for the illegals to be in this country, then he thinks it's going to be a great compliment to legal immigrants by rewarding those who've broken our laws, which is absolutely absurd. I think everybody understands the inherent unfairness of rewarding those who've broken our laws by, when we're not willing to make the same offer to the 100 million people that would love to come here legally have been waiting patiently.
Congressman Gutierrez, your reply.
Well, I think the president yesterday kind of articulated a plan which is being supported more and more by broader sectors of our American society, the American Evangelical Society, the Southern Baptist Conference. Last week, I was watching Fox and Friends, and Rupert Murdoch made essentially the same argument that the President of the United States made yesterday, and that is that there are 12 million undocumented workers in this country. We do not have a system to round them up. The fact is that in our agricultural business sector, they make up the vast majority of workers. They have roots in our community. We have 4 million American citizen children, whose parents are undocumented, and many others. So why don't we register them with the government, tax them, teach them English, and make them right by the law? Because the fact is that it is unreasonable to expect that our government is going to round them up. So let's have a solution.
Gentlemen, we're short on time, but thanks to both of you for coming in. Congressman Luis Gutierrez and Brian Bilbray, we appreciate your differing perspectives on this. Thank you.
Thank you, Allison.
Thank you, Allison.